Morning, HHS. I'm Lane Neal.
I'm Hunter Green. Here's your news for today.
Students, as you're preparing to make your schedule for next year, don't forget AP class. You could receive up to 5 hours of college credit for AP classes offered at HHS. Our calculus, chemistry, biology, lit, lang, U.S. history, world history, government, Spanish, stars, college algebra, and trig. Visit any of these course teachers for questions or information.
Sign up for the April 1st blood drive on the Google form sent to your school email. Sign-ups close this Wednesday after we get from spring break. Give blood, save lives.
Seniors, please send in pictures from 6th grade until now for the senior slideshow. Email pictures to Zoe Cameron or Brianna Moore.
Applications for yearbook staff for next year may be picked up from Ms. Watkins or outside the registrar's office. Applications are for incoming juniors and seniors. The last day to order your 2022 yearbook is April 15th. Forms are outside the office window, or you may see any yearbook staff member to get a form.
The talent show will be held March 30th. Tickets will be sold at lunch only beginning March 14th through 29th. No tickets will be sold the day of the show. Tickets are $2. You must present your tickets at the door to enter.
Favorite lunch will be having chicken spaghetti, pepperoni pizza, beef taco, pizza, cheeseburger, pizza roll-ups, ham, chef salad, strawberry parfait with granola.
Good luck soccer as they take on the Monticello Billies today here.
Good luck track team as they compete in the cross at Eagle Relay today. And good luck to the baseball team as they take on the cross at Eagles at home.
Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen. Fizzle. Production shizzle. Whoa. Missy. The princess is here. Ciara.
This beat is
automatic, supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fresh. With my body so melodic, this beat rolls right through my chest. Everybody, my.